This is incredibly difficult and heartbreaking. We're going to get through this together.
One of the big stories we're following today, historic wildfires raging through parts of Canada. More than 26,000 people have been forced to evacuate their homes. So far this year, 8 million acres have burned, the flames causing giant plumes of smoke to tower over the region. And we're seeing some of that right here at home. The National Weather Service issuing an air quality alert for parts of the Northeast, meaning the air quality will be harmful to sensitive groups like the elderly and young children. Those groups are being urged to stay indoors.